didn't want to live anymore. I felt guilty that I was alive, but we could do things. Extraordinary things. Maybe there was a reason we survived.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The Void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of Tenzero, but Margolis, she loved you. She found a way.
We couldn't help it. The outbursts. We hurt her, blinded her. But even then, she never abandoned us. In the dream, we found peace, and she sang to us in the cold, dark.
The Orokin murdered Margolis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
It was a shadow underneath what we did. A sensation of being a victim, of being helpless. I took up the sword to protect those in need.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a crashing wave, wide in the ocean, the Vazarin way. We were trained to counter the enemy, and to move with the opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vazarin will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shadow world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.
Messages in your inbox, operator. They are not as encrypted as they should be.
Sorry! Artists will play with the volume off.